Welcome to this edition of Business Video Trends on TMCNet. I'm your host, Steve Onderhaw. This time we're talking about measuring the return on investment from the deployment of online multimedia employee training. In a survey of 1,212 corporate executives conducted in the second quarter 2008, Interactive Media Strategies asked all respondents to cite the factors that they considered to be most important in gauging the returns generated from the deployment of online multimedia employee training. And here in these results, as we've seen in prior IMS surveys, that the response to this question resoundingly comes out that improving employee productivity is cited as the top ROI factor associated for all respondents to this question. 31% of overall respondents saying that they view the improvement of employee productivity is the top ROI measure that can be used to gauge the effectiveness and value of online multimedia employee training. Following behind that, significantly lower increasing revenues cited by 15%. Now, combine the two cost categories following here, each side by 14%, but combined 28% say that they either look at reducing training costs or reducing the travel costs associated with employee training. So, depending upon how you look at this, costs and expenses come in a close second when you combine the two aspects of reducing training and reducing travel. And on down the list, you have other issues typically associated with employee training cited by a fraction of the overall respondent group: employee retention, making top experts available, and making better use of presenters' times. Now, let's segment these results of this particular question, measuring the ROI factors important to individuals surveyed by the deployment of rich media within the organization. Essentially, here we see the responses, the percentage of respondents citing each factor for those organizations, representing the blue bars here of those who have deployed rich media capabilities, and those executives at companies representing the pink bars, those companies that have not deployed online rich media capabilities. And here we see that there's a bit of a twist when we see companies and executives that are familiar with the deployment of rich media capabilities. Essentially, some of the top factors begin to recede in importance: increasing employee productivity, increasing revenue, cited less frequently by those at companies deploying rich media against those who have not deployed rich media technology capabilities. But as we move on down the list, we see that the more tangible aspects, the things that you can really look at, measure, and have a significant impact in terms of the ongoing operations of an organization, those are the types of factors that are cited more frequently by companies that have deployed online rich media. So whether it's reducing travel costs or reducing training costs, we see a slight bump in the respondents there. Also, employee retention, making top experts available, effective use in presenters' time. In each category, in each case, we see at least a moderate bump in terms of the percentage of individuals who are citing that particular factor as an important gauge of the ROI of online multimedia training. Put it together and you have a story that tells you that companies that deploy rich media look at it as a tool that helps them achieve specific communications objectives. Those who are not familiar with rich media tend to look at the softer aspects and put more priority on things, intangibles, like the improvement of employee productivity. Hard to measure, but easy to cite as a potential benefit of the deployment of the technology. Whereas those who are deploying rich media, they look at the ability to keep a CEO's time on the road, maybe reduced in terms of going from factory to factory within their global network, and instead communicating the message via a rich media webcast. In that type of element, we see that those companies that are deploying rich media identify the specific advantages that are generated from the deployment of employee training integrated with online multimedia and rich media capabilities. Thanks for joining us for this edition of Business Video Trends on TMCNet. I'm Steve Onderhaar. Thanks for your time.